so as we unite the individual energy centers below the heart chakra, we find that the union occurs, creating an energetic uprising that burns the earthly energy into a more purified state, that boils the water that sits upon the fire created within the root chakra. The water, dear one, can only be burned when the fire of the third energy center is ignited by realizing the personal power that you have as an individual being. And so, dear one, the fire and earth come together from above and below to burn the sexual energy, to purify it into an energetic steam. The steam rises up as the quality of air and allows you to feel more connected to the person you are with and to life all around you. And then, dear one, there is more. For there are energy centers existing above the lower three centers and above the middle center of your heart chakra. Understand, dear one, that the quality of air borders very much upon the spiritual. So the heart chakra itself isn't marrying of the spiritual and the physical, for the air element is the most subtle of the physical elements and the doorway into non-physical spiritual reality. That is why we say the heart chakra is the merging place of the lower three and the upper three, for air is very spiritual in nature and yet still manifests in the physical worlds. And so, dear one, we rise from the heart chakra into the throat center, the center of communication, the center of grounding of our spiritual intelligence, of our spiritual being into this manifest world. Understand, dear one, that the energy of the throat chakra is that of ether, that of the vibrational substance that exists all around you as a subtle manifestation in the physical world. For when the air moves, it allows the sound to be carried. For the sound vibrates a different substance than the quality of air. You can feel this, dear one, in your own self. For you can hum in your being. You can vibrate different parts of your form with your mind, with inner mantra, without needing air to express itself in the physical world. And yet the air can flow through your lungs and carry the vibration of sound from the ethers out into manifestation. So the heart chakra helps carry your spiritual self into manifestation. That is why, dear one, during the expression of sexual union and energetic union with the partner, the sound of our voice changes. It softens. It becomes more beautiful, like a flower, like an embrace. The sound, dear one, helps to change the physical structure of our bodies and the energetic structure of our emotional self while in this state of romantic union. Understand, dear one, that rising above from this throat center, we move into the more subtle spiritual perspective states, that of awareness. We move into the center of the third eye region. And this, dear one, is a composite of the energies of creation. This, dear one, is the center where activity within the consciousness occurs as a manifest form. It is the going out, it is the receiving, and it is the holding space. As the energetic principles, the three unite into one, and these are the qualities of this higher spiritual center within you. For it is within your face, it is within your eyes, where you give yourself the awareness of being in this world as an awake consciousness. For the consciousness that resides within this third eye region and within the region of your two eyes, dear one, is that of knowing and understanding through receiving and through giving from this energetic center. Understand that this is not the purity of the consciousness that you are, but rather it is your earthly awareness in this physical form and in the dimensional bodies of yourself here and now. It is, dear one, as though the original pure consciousness that you are gets centered in this area to give itself a human experience. and yet it is a human experience that is completely dependent upon the activities of receiving and giving out while in this world. And so your consciousness is still beyond this center, although it is commonly confused with having existing in the third eye alone. Understand this, dear one. There are many spiritual teachings that say the third eye is the seat of the soul, and this is incorrect. For the third eye is where the soul is held to give itself a physical experience. It is where a small part of the soul is held to give itself an experience of you as a human being. Yet it is not where the soul resides. It is not the source of the soul itself. It is simply the place where the soul sits while living within this world. It is a seat that can only hold a very small part of the higher self that you are. And so, dear one, just as the pituitary gland processes and delivers and receives all information for all the lower glands within your physical body, so too does this energy center act as a receiver and a giver of information and energy of your human experience. And so during an energetic union practice, as these lower energy centers continue to rise up, continue to rise from the purification that happens in the lower three chakras, up into the heart chakra where the spirit and matter are merged, up higher into the spiritual energy centers where vibration is created in manifestation. Then, dear one, it rises one chakra more into the place where understanding happens, where the receptance of information from the lower three chakras becomes received, processed, and then new information is sent out to the lower chakras to change them, to alter them, to bring everything into a higher spiritual state.